know you're busy, Guardian, but the Crucible needs veterans now more than ever.
My lord, a Crucible.
The EDC needs our help, Guardian. Get out there!
Should be live right now. Probably won't be too long of a stream or anything of that nature, so. I haven't tried better devils in Crucible yet, so I kind of want to see how that is. Just have a random auto rifle, because I need a good fucking secondary. If I don't like it, I'll probably just use the mini tool like everyone else. And then Quick Fang. And then stuff there. I can't find a good pair of legendary boots that I like the look of, so these are honestly the best I could find. Or that I've been able to get, rather. Oh, I mean, do this, just in case. Don't want to hear anyone. Surprised no one here is in a team. I'm very surprised, actually. Well, they pointed the reason I wanted to start up a stream because, like, I have it in a few days. And the only place that I've found that drops Uriel's gift is Crucible. Like, I've inspected everything. Like, the only thing I found that drops Uriel's gift is, Crucible. Give me a second. Sorry, just wanted to check the message. Wow, no teams. This is how it should be when you search by yourself. Honestly, if I don't like it, I can just go to Origin Story. Probably run into a handful of minor meta tools out there. People can't escape year one guns. Really wish there weren't any returning guns, but what can you do? Probably locking all the new exotics behind DLC. People seem to like this gun, so.
Supremacy.
Of course, why would it be anything else?
Defeating an opponent drops their crest. That's your cue to take.
If it were anything else, that'd be insane. I died from that.
Oh.
risk going for that. I would have just died and then still would have done Eye of the Crest. Feels pretty nice. Maybe I won't need Uriel's gift. Who knows? You see why I never use hand cannons? And of course, there's the Might of Meta tool.
5 minutes. Plenty of time to fight.
Jesus. Get them. There you go. I'm a Mida user. Fucking hate Mida. Look at all these new guns. I wonder what's going to be the best gun in the game. It's still Mida multi-tool. What? Not liking this hand cannon. I like in PvE, but PvP, I don't. Not a hand cannon user at all. What? Complete bullshit. He's gonna jump up or some bullshit, right? Fuck the murder! I hate this pistol. I don't like it, not even a little bit. Same with this auto rifle, like, I can tell it's decent, like okay at best. But it's like, it doesn't feel good, if that makes sense. It should. What? If you fight together. How in the living fuck did I get tethered?
1 minute. Time to prove yourself.
Every single match goes to time. Someone better finish him. There you go.
Fire team that fights together stays together. 10 seconds.
Yeah, right.
The Red Legion couldn't take your glory, and neither can your peers. Excellent.
I don't know what the fuck it is about Better Devils. I don't like it in Crucible. I prefer Origin Story. I probably only use that auto rifle when it supercharges at me. I have no other secondary I like. Wrist Runner is not that good in PvP. I don't know, should I use the mini tool instead? I really don't know. I've got no good secondaries that I actually like. Guess the mini tool. I don't know. Like, I've got no good pieces of armor that I actually really like. Like, I've gotten helmets like I like this one, like that one. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That one's okay. It's a crispy one. Gloves, singles for gloves. Like, I like these. That chest, and this chest if I had the fucking any more Metro Shift shaders, but I don't. Add a Metro Shift. Same goes for boots. I have nothing for boots. How many teams we got? One team of two. Someone's making up a new character. Boy, level 3. You can't even tell if it's their like first character or not. Like, how do you? You can't really tell that with people now. You used to, because of their Gromora score, and now that's gone. Good, but you just can't tell anymore. Javelin 4. This map is all right. To the auto rifle, actually.
Flash.
Not Supremacy. Good. Level 3's on my team, of course he is.
No fancy drill. Just defeat your opponents.
Oh, the level 2's on my team. And before, they're not that good. Again. Whatever. Nice grenade. I'm sure the wall enjoyed it. I'm sure people on my team must have run into it. Double-teamed. It's Michael. It's double-team him.
They've taken the lead. You could turn this.
But you guys went flawless. Shouldn't you be good?
Two for one. You shut the enemy down.
Of course, I go to help and I get double fucking teamed. You'll still die. Getting double teamed in fucking Crucible is just a terrible feeling. What? Bitch. What? What was this tag? I have to know his tag. Fucking holding misses. I could not see it from that small screen. You fix your shit connection. I mean, we were gonna lose anyway. We have two people who went flawless in trials, probably paid people to do it for. Now you want to take damage.
That shut them down.
Level 3 is doing than both. Like, that's just sad. Gonna cheat me win. Gonna cheat me again. Nightshade, origin story, Uriel's gift. And let's not forget the Might of Meta tool. Come play the Crucible if you want to die by those weapons today. Double team. But Michael, the other guy barely shot you. It was enough to kill me before I killed him. That one bullet made the difference. Yeah, right. Okay, whatever. Why couldn't the two guys who were just so good and went flawless in trials be on the other team? Another timer slow. My shield actually. Get him. What would we put down that shield as a champ? Run. Just for a second.
Hunter like you with the red jacks.
Ow.
One minute left.
Shot, but I got shot in the ass, of course.
I love it.
It's weak.
30 seconds.
Thank you. Guy in front of you, closer to me. Shoot him.
Them this time. So what? Plenty of battles left to fight.
Plenty of battles left and more terrible teammates to be on your team. Oh, and you were the one to go flawless. That's funny. Who'd you pay? How much money did you pay them? So Crucible is for me. Match results should explain everything. And they were all solo. None of them were together. But yet, when there's a team of two on the other team, and my team is full of solo players like me, that doesn't happen. The team of two always is just the top two on top. Oh, but me. I hate it. I actually hate it. I've yet to see one person with the Flawless Emblem actually be good at Crucible. They're always either negative or just barely positive. I don't give a shit about Kitty at all, but what is mine? 1.96. Only 41 wins because my team always sucks. I need better looking gear for when I play Crucible. I just don't have it. How's this cloak look? Oh, can't see it. Guess I'll just rock with this for another game. Check it out later. Oh yeah, how many teams? None. I'm actually shocked. This never happens. See, like, I like the look of the emblem, but I don't like that it shows, like, a stat. Like, here, somebody wins competitive play when the competitive playlist sucks. The games take fucking forever. Seriously, like, how come in the beta control only went up to, like, 75? Like, versus 75 points, the control wins. Not here. Every single time, it goes the time. Without fail. Without fail.
Supremacy.
Speaking of supremacy, what a great game mode. That was like an old EST helmet.
Defeat your enemy, claim
I kinda want
crest.
That helmet now. I assume that's a Titan helmet. Like a helmet you can find on Titan through rank and slung. It don't matter, they didn't get the crest. Literally just poke him and he dies.
Rests our glory. Glory is yours.
How am I alive? I'm in a bad spot. I would if there was one, but there's like two or three, so I am not going to. Yeah, there you go. Put up a shield.
Two for one. Yes. Three down. The lead, but the match is
yeah, see, this is why I hate supremacy. Like, all those skills I just got. Doesn't matter.
Gains the lead.
Of course, the Mida. A meta tool. No one wanted to help me. No one at all. Oh, of course you come when I'm dead. I get it. I see. Okay.
Could go your way. Could go theirs.
It'll probably go theirs because that's how my legendary goes, Shanks. But thanks. Up in a second, I guarantee it. every time without fail. Without fail. The quadruple team. Without fail. It's Michael, let's quad team him. Every time.
Have my respect, Hunter. Crests are glory. Glory is yours.
No, I meant that my knife was up. It was not.
Taken the lead. You can turn this tide.
Supremacy still sucked in Destiny 1, yet at least then when you got a kill, it still counted. Fucking count anymore.
It's close.
It's all about Chris. That's their tether. At least it's obvious now. You asshole.
You're in the lead. Together as one. I love it. I like your tactics. Glory is yours.
Of course.
1 minute. Hit them hard. They have the lead, but the match isn't over.
Crucible is so fun, especially when you sure it's by yourself and get awful teammates. Charging me?
Seconds, it's not over. This is it. Stronger. You're in the lead. I could not ask for a better victory. son, you're my favorite guardian. Who cares? You fight like an animal.
Like, that's the only reason it was close. Oh, God. Oh, I can't expect him. I want to know what the helmet was. That was probably the helmet on Titan for Warlocks. How many? 10. Seriously, the most underwhelming hunter exotics, Lucky Pants, and this one takes the cake. Increase sidearm, ready, and reload speed. Oh boy, those are some great gloves. So exotic. No teams again. I'm shocked. Again, never happens. Seriously, nice. But like, while I feel like I'm okay at Crucible, like not the best, I just know what I'm doing and have decent guns. I don't know, it just always goes the time and the matches feel way too long. If they were shorter, I'd probably play it a little more, maybe. Oh no, it's just that. Fuck this map. This map is terrible.
Supremacy.
Why is this the only thing here?
Play your opponent. Take their crest.
And by this, I mean supremacy. I fucking hate supremacy. I hate it so much. Anyone want to help me for once? No? But you suck. He was weak in everything.
Oh,
Oh my god, can everyone stop triple teaming me for fuck's sake? Who uses Vigilance Wing and Crucible? That gun is garbage. It's honestly trash in Crucible. Just get used to it. No, there's no getting used to that trash.
That shut them down.
Go for it. Oh, the Mida Meta tool. Suck a dick. Who does that?
You can't believe.
Like, I don't even care that I use dots. Like, who does this? You look like a fucking idiot. That map is honestly fucking garbage. It didn't help that it was supremacy either. And the fact that it's always me getting triple team and my teammates are just fucking busy jerking it in their fucking corner of the fucking map. Is it really so hard just to get some competent teammates that actually have a brain and thumbs and know what the hell they're doing? He'll probably go negative. Oh my fucking Christ. Mind a monkey tool. I'm fucking so sick of the goddamn Mida. I'm so sick of it. Actually done. What an ugly ass fucking guardian. What? Oh yeah, give the warlocks good exotic gloves. Melee attacks grant health recovery and melee grenade and class ability recovery. Oh boy, I wonder what the hunters get. Increased sidearm ready and reload speed. Oh. Of course, it was level 6. Of course. Don't know why I'm yawning, but because I'm talking to myself. I need a better looking hunter. supremacy. Oh my fucking god. Fuck off with fucking supremacy, you fucking assholes.
Defeating an opponent drops their crest. That's your cue to take it.
Why? Stop it. We hear you didn't like supremacy, so here's supremacy. Oh, you see those, that kill I got? The kill and assist I got? Well, it doesn't matter, because the crest was taken. And the score is still zero.
What can stop you if you fight together?
You see that one crest I made? Doesn't matter, probably going to be claimed by their own team. Still 0-0. Because supremacy is trash.
With heart, Guardian. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing.
No, I was about to say, like, I previewed the match, are people not actually using Midas? But it might actually turn out the only people on my team have Midas.
So much glory, so little time.
That's a possibility. There's the Mida. Well, you keep me from across the map, but it don't matter because my crest is still there and no one's gonna go get it, so they don't. So I'll get myself. I recovered myself. Because I have to. In any activity. I just wanna know why. I like how you wanted that crest so bad that you slid to move me away from it. It's fine, take it. I really don't give a shit about collecting the crests. I care about killing them and someone collect them. The Mida Meta Tool.
5 minutes remaining.
He's burning the guy behind a wall. He won't move up. My throwing knife is a back? Fucker. Poke out. Asshole. I get multi-tooled, right? Right? Might have multi-tool.
I need a hunter like you with the red jack.
That's the thing I don't like. I don't like how assists can add to your kill streak or like double kills or whatnot. I don't like that. Oh, come on. That one guy is still chasing? The Did you die? Are you fucking serious? No kills.
Three minutes left.
Come on! Let me hide. Let me just hide forever because I'm so scared to do anything. It doesn't fucking help you had a goddamn grenade launcher. Can you fuck off? You. People chase so fucking hard for a kill, it's stupid. Get that fucking crest, he won't push you. Guys, it won't matter. I'm not gonna be this fucking person anyway. I swear it's just me. Two people in front of me, who do they still go for? Me. Bullshit. Now you wanna help me. Now you come.
Left.
Doesn't even feel like I'm winning, honestly. You're welcome. I'm that guy everyone shoots at. Not you. Yep. Kills for me.
30 seconds.
The hell did I even do to you? Why do you always hit me? Why? Why is it me?
You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way. 10 seconds. Victory well executed. You won today, but respect your opponents. Defeat comes for us all.
Like, everyone is just shooting me. Look at this shit. Always me. That same fucking whatever that is. The op def. Nice. Got that op def. How many fucking tokens do I got? Let me check them. Let me back out, actually. I think I'm done with Crucible. Might just end the stream here. Well, you barely streamed. Yeah. You'd barely stream, too, if no one showed up. I don't know. Maybe it's the headphones that are uncomfortable on me right now. I'm gonna put on my PvE shit. Oh, I'm 300 like this? Huh. honest, I didn't even realize it could be max 300. Okay. I don't know, just the fact that Crucible always goes to time, that's so infuriating. Get my Crucible reward, be disappointed and move on. That's all that'll happen. It's like, I like this helmet, but I don't like it with the set of armor I have.
That sells for a fortune down in the city. Be careful.
This war is a complicated
I'm on route.
Certain. The mystery is the thing. You never know what you're going to find.
Yeah, it doesn't change it that much. I'm gonna just put back the default, I think.
Possibly be that simple, could it?
I do not know a good shader for this. Out of blue. Is that what I had on it before? Yeah.
I think I have something you will like. Let's find out. Blasted cipher. I've tried everything.
No. I may have to relic fiddle with that later.
Unsolved file.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
That's what I'm saying.
All battles are just a lesson, Guardian.
How better than the guide Guardians?
Yeah, that sniper did not like it.
Not
even a little bit.
Not every place can be perfect.
Oh, is he just right next to him? Oh, I guess he's not a vendor anymore. That sucks.
Plenty of hostiles left to fight for.
Guardian. Let's talk.
Except for me. Well, let me mess with the chess piece. Let me try Proud of
Plenty here for wherever the war takes you.
I think when I preview this, I didn't. Yeah, on this chess piece looks awful. Looks good on the boots. It's a chess piece. Wish I had more.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
Wish I had more fucking golden trays, but I
no
don't.
Substitute for a full magazine.
Whatever. I'll go through this later. I'm gonna end it here. I know it's only been an hour, but it's mostly for YouTube at this point, I guess. Thanks for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. And maybe check out my stream. Banshee, please. I'm trying to fail on an outro.
Earth's a good place. Worth fighting for.
Whatever you say. Alright. Goodbye.